Every school day was a vaping day for me. It wasn't a social thing anymore. Suddenly it became something I was doing independently every day, and that didn't sit too well with me.
No vaping quit story is the same. For free support, text ICANQUIT to 66819 today.